And police are looking for five people in Union County, Illinois. William Taylor didn't show up to court for burglary and theft charges. Patrick Stoffel didn't show up for meth charges, and neither did Tara Hass. Matthew Bacchus is also wanted on burglary charges, and Robert Yates didn't show up to court for having drugs and driving on a suspended license in an uninsured car. If you have any information, please call the sheriff's office.